folks. This is the one we've all been waiting for. 2 versus 3. Both 11-0. A win today means everything.
Think I can fly. Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide, catching fire as the wind blows.
Brosmer fakes and throws again, this time caught by Dylan Lobby, the running back. He's got a first down and more down the sideline. Lobby with room. He's going to go all the way. Touchdown, UNH. Comes over and that's Yasmin with a hurdle. How about that? Thomas Yasmin. Best run of his career. Play action again. A deep throw down the sideline again. And it's there. EJ Jenkins. All the way up near midfield before he's brought down. Has the whole field on this near side to the logo, and you can wave goodbye to D. Williams, a 73-yard punt return score.
Things alive. play action. Brown holds, is going deep. He's got a receiver wide open. It's Tyron Smith, touchdown Miner. Wow, 45 yards, Brown holds to Smith.
'Cause I'm good.
Three here to the field, and Leonard Hagan's on the crossing route. Got it at the 20. Nice block, Calhoun. Hagan's a touchdown.
Inside the 15, Thompson is going to launch it deep downfield, right in stride. Trey Palmer is gone. Touchdown, Nebraska. One play, 87 yards.
All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a Rockstar. Fucking with me, call up on the Uzi and show up.
Steps up, fires deep. Capel's there. Caught it. Capel's touchdown.
Just like a rock star.
Freeman slings it, it's intercepted! Sidney Brown, his second touchdown of the game!
But he swapped. Williams, fool me, fooled the defense, kept it. A keeper for a touchdown, and Caleb Williams having an outstanding half.
McCarthy to throw it. McCarthy looking, throws deep, got a wide open receiver. Cornelius Johnson splitting, touchdown Michigan. 75 yards. They said the kid couldn't throw a deep ball.
Base left. Rolling in his own end zone. Trying to keep the play alive and now throws. That's caught nowhere near the line to gain by Bennett. And he has the ball ripped away by Corey Trice. And it's a touchdown for Purdue.
You think I would know before we let it get this far?
Leonard gonna load and throw and wide open Calhoun inside the 10. Touchdown Duke.
Well, Harris is in trouble. Throws it up. Uncle Kellogg is there. He's got the football inside the 10. He'll take it for 6. Touchdown Runrunner. 70 yards.
Three receivers right. Catch it with time, unloads over the middle, and it's intercepted! KT Davis, how fitting!
As the clock officially hits zero, North Texas will play for a championship.
Always knew what to say in our fights, look at us now. Hard as I try, I get halfway up the wall and you pull me down. And when the sky went dark, you think I would have known. Before we let it get this far, I should have let you go. Now I gotta call.
Third and 10 from the 11. Travis under pressure, trying to escape, able to escape. Turns the corner, stays in bounds. Sports Center top 10.
Oh, this one isn't over.
Green pulls it. Now it might be. Green to the 20. Green to the 30. Green's midfield. He's gotta go! Touchdown, Boise State! 91 yards! Ball game! No flags!
And off Newell. Newell fighting for the goal line. Getting a push. Touchdown!
Over 100 yards passing. To the end zone. Pass is caught! And the green waiver back in front. It's Deuce Watts.
And he missed it. NC State wins. Where's the game?
Eight guys in the end zone.
Throwing to the end zone. Back in the end zone. Too high. Minnesota walks out of Camp Randall with the axe. Again.
Has time against a four-man rush. Back Bentley scanning. Now running out of time. Circling back. Joystick on the move again. Are you kidding me? Caleb Williams dancing, cutting, mesmerizing run by the quarterback. Finally dragged down at the 20. It's a highlight reel tonight.
Play action. J.J. McCarthy lobs it wide open. Caught at the 10.
Extinguish Clemson's playoff hopes and the 40-game home winning streak. Juice Wells needs the 35, and he has it.
Ball's out. Ball is loose. It is scooped. Richardson's got it.
Richardson trying to get away. Chucks it downfield. Incomplete.
Guy acted like it. And now we got a big celebration here at Kyle Field. Number 5 LSU is upset 38-23.
Today you have a chance to change the narrative and change the trajectory. And the arrows are pointing up. Unbelievable. 2 weeks in a row, he talked about changing the narrative and the trajectory of the program. That's the way to do it.
For the former Beaver player, the final seconds tick off the clock. Hugely disappointing for the Ducks and an incredible win. This beautiful scene in Corvallis. The ninth win of the year for the Beavers, and now it's official. 38-34. Let's go to